This is Scott with Powell. Today we're going to be discussing how to clean the Miss Eliminator. This needs to be done every 6 months. As you can see, there is scaling around here. What you need to do is remove it from the Sentry scrubber, put it out and hose it off, and clean all this back, all this crust off, and then replace it back in. Come back next week for another maintenance tip from Service Tech at Powell. Thank you.